80 volts on the variac. Well, I'm gonna need a change of shorts.